Hello, everyone. I am WDSU sports anchor Fletcher Mackle. That is WDSU photojournalist Alvin Moore. We are on the road to the 142nd Kentucky Derby in Louisville, Kentucky. Let's tell our story, show you some pictures here on Videolicious. Those are the silks that the jockeys will wear. GMB Racing silks. They have the initials KG on them. I'm not sure if you can see those initials. It stands for Keith G, a longtime friend of GMB Racing, who passed away last year at such a young age. A very, very classy move by Greg Bensel and the people with GMB Racing to recognize a true friend. That is a photo of Mo Tom from Tom Amos, the trainer's Twitter handle. Mo Tom is the favorite of Tom Benson's two horses. This is Tom's Ready, sleeping. I hope you can see that photo. It's from trainer Dallas Stewart's Twitter handle. We'll have a special show coming up on Saturday to get you ready for the Run for the Roses. Remember this video? It's of Candali, a music video that car dealer Ronnie Lamarck did back in 1994. We'll visit with Lamarck. He had Candali in the Derby in 94, Risen Star in 1988. Good stuff right there. Our reports from Louisville start tonight at 10 o'clock on WDSU News. Thank you for following us on our app and all our social media platforms. Again, I am Fletcher Mackle. He's Alvin Moore. We are on the road to the Kentucky Derby. We'll have reports starting tonight, running all week. A special show at 8:30 a.m. The Derby can be seen on WDSU. So stay with us for all your Kentucky Derby coverage and Tom Benson's two horses running in the famed race this Saturday. See you later.